This is Brian Ghilliotti. So here I find another wall break. Right there, and it seems to be aligned with this stone cluster here. Especially that stone right there. I wonder if this was a ceremonial pile. But you could clearly see it. It looks like it was aligned with the 180 degree flat side rock. You could clearly see it in the distance. I'm going to retake the azimuth reading, but I think it's 110 degrees.